Hello and welcome. This guide will describe the necessary steps needed to deploy Ubuntu 20.04 or newer versions through the network using PXE technology. With the 20.04 release, a new install mechanism was introduced using cloud-init and curtain with the Ubuntu Ubiquiti install program. But notice desktop version won't use cloud-init yet. PXE deployments relies on DHCP, DNS, TFTP, file and web services. Apache has the ability to offer TFTP service and configure TFTP to point /tftp folder. Then enable the TFTP module on Apache and reload the Apache service. Next, check that tftpd configure point on /tftp folder. Next, configure DHCP service to provide IP address and boot files for clients. Configure the interface to match your network NIC. The domain can be empty. Set proper size DHCP pool and gateway information and also DNS server settings. And set fsboot setting on below enable TFTP line, where our TFTP folder and fsboot file. For last configure for services is to enable all required services and reload settings on those services. Then the fun party is to select which version includes on fsboot 1 or more. I will download Focal and Jammy versions on this server. After you have downloaded the ISO file on your server, mount the image on the MNT folder. Then made my own folders for Focal and own for Jammy, etc. Then copy vlanus and a nitrid file to Focal folder and same for Jammy. Then unmount ISO file from MNT folder. UEFI boot required a few files which can be downloaded with apt-get. Next, create PXE boot menu where you can show up all your PXE deployment options. Here is my both Focal boot and Jammy Jellyfish. You need to change IP address and folder names to match your tftp folder should look like this on this point. Next, move ISO files on proper folders. These files make auto installation possible. Metadata must exist and user data make configures during installation. Here is an example user data file for unattended installation. Installation can be interactive or full silent. If some parameter is missing for the user data file, installer will use default values for installation. Finally, TFTP folder should look like this. Just in case, change TFTP folder permissions so all files can be accessed during installation. Okay. Let's push some test installations. Enable psboot and change legacy BIOS to UEFI. Let's install Focal and Jammy. Thanks for watching and see you soon.